how to cultivate tuna fish. 1. Methods and media. The first thing to note before doing tuna fish culture is the determination of the method and media of tuna fish culture that will be used. Generally, the maintenance of tuna fish culture is done by using floating net cages, that is a pond of nets that plugged into the base and located a few meters from the beach. But the cultivation of tuna fish can also use a recirculation pool, that is a pool that uses a closed recirculation system that makes tuna fish very difficult to escape, and also cultivation will not pollute the environment. Constraints that must be faced when using the recirculation system, that is the need for electricity and the required cost is quite high. 2. Preparation of tuna fish seeds. Generally, tuna fish seeds can be attained from capture in nature and then raised in ponds with the aim of increasing the fat content of the tuna that can make the tuna will become more delicious. However, for bluefin tuna, you can only get the seed from the mother from the breeding pond, because now has a lot of development of bluefin tuna. If you want to cultivate bluefin tuna, you need to prepare a high enough capital, because the cost of this type of tuna cultivation is very high compared with other types of tuna fish cultivation. 3. Feeding. Good and good tuna cultivation will require at least about 2,000 fish seeds in each cultivation period, and these tuna will consume feed for tons of feed. Tuna is a carnivorous fish that will eat other types of fish. Should feed the fish given in the form of sardines, fish pilchard or anchovy, because these fish have a fairly high fat content than other types of fish. 4. Harvesting of tuna. In harvesting tuna, fish should go down into the net cages and then throw the tuna fish into a small boat that has been prepared before to accommodate the tuna to be harvested. Do it until the tuna fish in the cage to stay a little and difficult to catch. If it is so, use long line fishing tuna to get the rest of the tuna fish harvest.